Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Cornerstone Couriers World Headquarters, where you can see our employees are already hard at work. The building has begun. Our first couriers team went to Myanmar on the 9th of July, where we focused on building in the network of churches that we have there. One way that we built was through a pastors and leaders seminar where over 100 people came from 8 different churches to receive the teaching. We had a fantastic time with them. Other ways that we built included our time in speaking and weekend services where we saw 2 people born again. Our team conducted training in a preschool, and we visited 2 different orphanages where we gave a special dinner to the children as well as a special gift pack from Cornerstone. At the end of the team's ministry in one orphanage, the children actually prayed for the team members. Team leader Dilia wrote on our Facebook page, "What an experience to get pulled to the ground by little ones so that they could lay hands on us and pray a blessing over us, engulfed by such pure, childlike faith." The second courier team went to Pakistan, where they had a tremendous time. Their very first meeting there was a revival meeting, where team member Kevin wrote, "First youth revival meeting at Cornerstone Pakistan just finished. About 12 people got healed of arthritis and joint immobility pain. Praise God." The team also conducted a youth cell ministry training seminar, and in another meeting saw dozens of young people run to the altar to receive the Father's love. As this video is being shown, we currently have a team in Bekasi, Indonesia, and throughout the month of August, we'll be sending out 6 more teams to nations like China, India, and the Philippines. Stay updated on all of the different things we're doing in the nations so that you can pray with us, so you can see what's happening at our missions blog at www.missions.cscc.org.sg or by liking our Facebook page. Just search Cornerstone Couriers. You can find all the details there. Thank you very much again for your prayer, your support. We are building in the nations this year, and we'll see you again next month.